we're going to make a green pancake recipe, a bit of a sweeter one than to week one that you had, and it's delicious, and it's one of my favourite brunch recipes. Step one, you want to blitz the oats to make oat flour. So you want to mash a banana and add that into your blender.